Nah, fuck you.
Play something heavy.
Alright, what's this? What's this one about?
That's kid friendly. That's why it's called Bodyguard Billboard.
That's not.
Fire!
We've got a few prizes to give away tonight, so we'll get to it soon. I'll wait till I really need a fucking ref. Which is coming soon. This shit's heaps harder sober. It's like on day 10 without an alcohol beverage today. It's fucking hard, because I really love BB. But if you think that's impressive, this cunt wasn't here. He's at about day 65. There's not many human beings in this room or in this state that could outdrink either of us. Like, we like our fucking beer. And you can't challenge me because I'm off the piss, so you'll have to take my word for it. We'll be right back. got a t-shirt to give away, one of our BB Killing Spree tour shirts. But to win this here shirt, you have to come up here and drink that there beer out of this here shoe. Who wants a shirt bad enough to drink beer out of a fucking shoe? Come on! Someone fucking have a go! I wasn't watching, so we'll have to do it again. Ethan, who do you reckon won the cut, mate?
I'm biased. Two of them were the fans, mate.
All right.
Sydney.
There you go. Sydney. There you go. Fucking, can you see all this blood pouring out my fingers? What the fuck? Somewhere, and I went to the bar and I'm like, look, I know this is like not very metal of me, but have you got a band-aid? And I swear she comes back with one of those like Dora the Explorer band-aids. Fuck me. So yeah, I was real handsome that night. Anyway, sorry, I turned the rave off with some shit. This song's called the fucking Dead in a Hot Shit Shit. And I reckon you should tell them what this one's about.
This one's about me going for a little ponder out in the bush. Came across that old shed and I opened the door and there was a dead bitch in there, so I fucked her.
How's it going? How was that chick? Is it alright?
Yeah, she's like a dead fish.
I reckon she'd been there for a while. I could feel the maggots.
She smelled awesome.
Anyway, enough of that, there's kids around.
Fuck off, mate.
Can't wait to hear you guys. I think I want to do things. And on that note, big ups to the fucking Broken Loose from earlier. Fuck me. Best advice, kiddos. Stick together, work hard together. You guys have got a good future. Just help each other along, you've got a long way.
Absolutely.
Okay. Brutal Eight, fucking mad set as well. Fucking big thanks to fucking Sons of Empress for having us, putting on the show, putting on some fucking killer set. You guys are rad. Ethan, thanks for having us today, mate.
We're gonna smoke some pot, mate.
It's probably time to unleash fucking something.
Alex the Rat!
think you cover, eh?
Oh yeah!
Oh, he's right.
Oh yeah!
Oh yeah!
Oh yeah!
Is anybody at the gates?
At least one side has.
Has anybody heard of that?
It is the up for us. Oh fuck, I sound like an old man now. I don't drink, I'm tired, I'm complaining. Oh, yeah. I'm turning me off, yeah. Sorry, here we go, we're into it now.
Alright, this one's called Blinded by Fear.
Yeah!
stick around for the fucking, fuck me, my mind just went blank. Stick around for the next